You really only see around the light source, which makes sense because it's like illuminating all the particles. But you want to keep that in mind when you're adding rain to night scenes. You only really want it to show up where there's a light source. Just keep getting reminders that you guys need to subscribe.